Mohana, a class 9 student getting periods, meant skipping school. And this has been the case with most girls of her age at the Nemeli High School in Tiruvadantai. But things here have changed for good with a sanitary pad vending machine in place, installed by a private company that has adopted the school.
We used to go home during such times earlier. Now after this machine has come, there is no such problem. Our attendance is good.
They'll take leave 2 days or 3 days for that. 3 days. Now they are coming to school regularly. They are using this sanitary napkin.
This innovative idea has not only helped reduce the number of absentees among the girl students in the school, but has also increased their awareness about personal hygiene.
In a village like Tiruvadantai, where the use of sanitary napkins is still not caught on among the adolescent girls, the vending machines are a great help.
If you buy it in shops, it's expensive, and we felt embarrassed to buy them. Now, it's just a matter of dropping a coin and taking the pad away.
The sanitary pads are also locally procured from self-help groups, who are now also exploring a new local market. And what more, these women now take home at least 1,500 rupees a month. And for them, more such machines mean better earnings. In Tiruvadantai, this is Pratibha.